Politicians in Washington are scheming to ram price control prescription medicines into our healthcare system. We've seen what price controls do to the economy. Tell your senators to stand with the free market and oppose the importation of price-controlled medicines.